as a teacher, it's very rewarding for me when people have that kind of, oh, hey, look what I can make moment.
And lots of people are having look what I can make moments in downtown Des Moines just in time for Christmas. The smiles from a class they're taking.
And as we see in tonight's Karlin Cover Central Iowa, what they're doing helps them decorate their holiday trees.
In the Fitch Building in downtown Des Moines, up on floor number 4, Rachel Sims is getting all fired up. She's an artist who runs a jewelry and glass bead making business.
So we're going to start with the tube like this. This is our ornament blank.
She also teaches classes.
Frit is like a glass powder.
And since it tis the season, Rachel now has quite a few students who are hanging around a 1400-degree torch for another reason.
We are doing blown glass ornaments like the ones here on the tree.
The ornaments cost $12 a pop.
All right, I'm going with blue, favorite color.
And you, like me, will get the assistance of this glass-blowing professional.
There we go.
When you put down your money.
Beautiful. Now let's heat up the very tip.
And make a holiday decoration that is oh so personal.
I've had new married couples come in and make their first ornaments together. Parents make them to pass down to the kids. It's really pretty rewarding. Twist and blow. And harder, 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 harder. More. As a teacher, it's very rewarding for me when people have that kind of, oh, hey, look what I can make moment.
My special moment was not that mind-blowing.
I have been called a blowhard before, but this is the first time in my life I didn't blow hard enough.
My ornament is perfect for a tiny tree. I have just one piece of advice.
I'm dizzy from blowing hard.
Don't blow as weakly as me. Steve Karlin, KCCI, News Channel 8, Iowa.